Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Indeed account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in indeed.com like this and hit enter, or just simply search for Indeed login in Google like this. Both ways, you will be landed on the same page. Now, to log into your Indeed account, you can see the sign in option on the top right corner of your screen. The sign in option is over here. Click on there to sign in. And after that, you can simply sign in with the Indeed account over here. Click, type in your Indeed account and hit on continue. On the next page, you will be required to enter your password. Enter your password there and log into your Indeed account. From there, or you can just simply log into your Indeed account with your Google account or your Apple or your Facebook account. And there, guys, this is how you sign into your Indeed account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.